Namaskar. Today we are going to talk about back problem, back aches. Hi, meri kamar bahut dukh rahi hai, kya karun? This is a very common question, and there are so many reasons for back aches. You are in any case sitting for long, you are standing for long, you have sitting in a different posture, sleeping in a wrong posture, weight, tension. When too many things are going to happen for in a little time, backache can start, and so on. So these are few factors, and wrong food, of course, which is more acidic, more gaseous, backache is bound to be there. So all these are the reason. Many more. Actually, every human will have to find out what does he do to have this pain or this problem. He should rather write down the diary, whether you are standing for long. Sometimes jerks you are getting in rickshaws and buses in travels. Back is the poor thing which gets hurt and affected. Jerks all the time. And so in the bus also people want to sit in front, not behind, because the back seats means more jerks. So all such things I am observing. Well, life is life. Journey goes on, we go on moving. घूमना है, सब कुछ करना है, हमेशा तो सही पोजीशन नहीं मिलेगी, सही गद्दा नहीं मिलेगा, सही परिस्थितियाँ नहीं होगी. तो इसका मतलब ये तो नहीं कि हम एक दो दिन में ही ऐसे ढीले हो जाएं. हमारे पास ताकत होनी चाहिए कि कमर को वापस ठीक ठाक कर लें. और इसीलिए हम थोड़ी सी एक्सरसाइज बताने का प्रयत्न कर रहे हैं कि ये सब करते रहें तो कमर स्ट्रांग ही रहेगी. और कभी हर्ट भी हो गया तो आपको पता लगेगा कि कैसे उसको ठीक करना. वेल, सो ट्राई एंड सी दैट यू बिकम मोर सेल्फ सफिशिएंट, सेल्फ रिलायंट. एक्सटर्नल वर्ल्ड कांट बी अकॉर्डिंग टू योर वे. यू नो, देर वुड बी जर्क्स एंड जंप्स एंड बम्प्स इन लाइफ, टेंशंस एंड वरीज इन लाइफ, बट योर बैक शुड नॉट बी पेनिंग यू एंड एड मोर प्रॉब्लम. सो कीपिंग ऑल दैट इन माइंड, फर्स्ट लर्न टू ऑब्जर्व योर बॉडी. What did you do to have this effect? That you should always observe. Did you travel more, so backache? Or you were sitting for long, so backache? Or you were worrying too much, so backache? Or wrong foods, so backache? Slowly understand what is what and correct it, and that is the first thing to do. Don't overdo those things. Second, if you are getting backache when you get up in the morning, that itself shows that you are not sleeping properly. So, if you already have backache, how should you sleep? Just watch. Here. Now, she is already sleeping in this position because yesterday she did certain movements, lifted weight in certain way that she has a sprain in her back. And so, she has that backache. And so, here is the way. Your legs, knee have to be folded and a pillow below your knee. Now this is the best way to rest. You should be resting like this during day. Very often you should lie down in this position, use hot water bag on your back and lie down in this position. Adjust that height of pillow in a way that you feel comfortable. So this is a very good height. Now this is the way you should be resting your back. And when you get up, slowly you will realize that you will not have pain. During day also, whenever you have chance, lie down in this position. That would be wonderful. So now we will show you few asanas to strengthen your back. So Christina, are you ready?
Yes.
So you can leave this pillow. Now you are feeling better or no?
I'm feeling much better.
Much better? Very good. Now first sit and lie down. So now in this position, make your legs straight. This is the very, very good posture which is called as Bhadrasana. Bhadrasana is a posture which you could do even in sitting variation, in lying down variation. But in sitting variation, if your back is hurting, better you do in a lying down variation, which she is doing right now. So lie down, join your both foot together. See that your knees are slowly going closer to the ground. And stay in that position. Now lift your both the feet up hold your legs. So you are giving little more exercise. Stay in that position for some time. It would really strengthen your back muscles. So try and do this very often. Even at night when your sleep is little disturbed, lie down in this position for some time and then sleep again. So do this. Okay, rest, come back to normal position. We are going to do Pavan Muktasana. Here we are going to press our back, straighten our muscles, relax all those muscles which are holding your back. So now we will do with one leg. So lift one leg up, then fold it on your stomach and see that you are holding it at the level where your knees are close to your one chest, right chest. Now the second, turn your leg and go on the other side to the left chest. And so here you are holding, so you are slowly exercising the muscles of your back and bottom. Now the third variation, take the knee to the side. It's a side variation. So you are trying and pull, not turning your back. You are not turning, you are just remaining there, but trying to give little pull to the side to give exercise and relax the other muscles of your back. And fourth, now fold the other leg, bring this together and towards your stomach. Look at this. Very good hip opening exercises. These are all exercises to bring flexibility to your lower back. And you stay in this position for half a minute at least. With each variations, you could stay for half a minute. Here you could stay a little longer. As and when, as you feel comfortable, slowly increase the time up to half a minute and come back to normal position. Right? Let us do it again with the left leg so that this four variations are very much in your mind. So, दूसरे पैर से करेंगे, पैर को ऊपर उठाएं, पेट की तरफ ले आएं, जो घुटना है, वो एक चेस्ट के साथ में रहेगा हमारे, और उसको जितना हो सके दबा सकें, दबाएं, जिससे कमर का टेंशन हटे, फिर उसको go to the other side, to the right chest, दूसरी तरफ एंगल ले लें कि जिससे बटक मसल्स जो है हिप और बटक मसल्स, एक एक मसल्स को हम रिलैक्स कर रहे हैं, तो इस तरह करें, फिर थर्ड साइड में ले जाएं, एग्जैक्ट साइड में ले जाएं, ये 90 डिग्री पे हो पाओ, ऊपर से हम पैर को दबा रहे हैं, टर्न नहीं कर रहे हैं, कमर को मोड़ नहीं रहे हैं, कमर को रीढ़ की हड्डी को वैसे ही रख रहे हैं, सिर्फ पैरों को खींच रहे हैं, तो इस तरह कर रहे हैं। और अब चौथा वेरिएशन, दूसरा पांव, अदर लेग फोल्ड इट, द फोर्थ वेरिएशन, इस तरह पैर को पेट की तरफ ला रहे हैं। अब ये देखिए, ये जो पोजीशन है, इससे पूरा का पूरा हमारे जो हिप मसल्स हैं वो फ्लेक्शन में आएंगे, वो खुलेंगे, और वो जो वहाँ जब टाइटनेस आती है तो कमर दर्द बहुत बढ़ जाता है, वहाँ की टाइटनेस की वजह से इवन पीरियड में प्रॉब्लम्स बहुत होते हैं, और इसलिए हर औरत को तो ये करना ही चाहिए, लेकिन हर व्यक्ति को करना चाहिए, क्योंकि कमर टूटना तो हर एक के बस का नहीं, आजकल की जर्नी ही ऐसी है कि कमर पे बहुत झटके लगते हैं, और इसीलिए ये सबको करना चाहिए, मगर लड़कियों को बहुत ही जल्दी से ये करना शुरू करना चाहिए, बहुत अच्छा रहेगा। ओके, कम बैक टू नॉर्मल पोजीशन। तो ये आसन, पवन मुक्तासन के सारे वेरिएशन है, वैराइटीज़ हैं, ये हमें करना चाहिए। अब ये तो हम सिर्फ खाली पेट ही कर पाएंगे या खाने के दो घंटे बाद कर पाएंगे, जब खाना पेट से इंटेस्टाइन में पहुंच जाता है तभी कर पाएंगे। सो यू कैन डू दिस ओनली विद एम्प्टी स्टमक और 2 hours आफ्टर योर मील्स, 2 hours फूड पासिस फ्रॉम स्टमक टू स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, सो दैट यू कुड डू दिस पॉस्चर ऑल्सो एट दैट टाइम। सो ट्राई एंड डू दिस ट्वाइस एट लीस्ट इन अ डे, दैट वुड वर्क वंडर्स। नाउ वी डू another posture, and that is Christina, you lie down, Setu Bandhasana. Yes, Christina, so we would do that lying down, नाउ ये सेतु बंदासन, यहाँ हिप को ऊपर उठाना है, तो ट्राई एंड सी दैट यू लिफ्ट योर हिप्स अप, गिव द प्रेशर ऑन योर आर्म सो दैट योर हिप्स, और अब क्योंकि कमर वीक है अभी इसलिए आप ज़रा कमर को सपोर्ट कर दीजिए हाथ से, और सपोर्ट द वेस्ट एंड स्टे इन दैट पोजिशन फॉर हाफ अ मिनट एंड स्लोली स्लोली अप टू वन मिनट. It's beautiful exercise to show that this posture would give a good strength to your back, good circulation in that region, releases tension in that area, opens up the hip joints also very nicely. So staying in this position and then come back slowly without any thud, without any jerk. Slowly bring your hips down. So we have seen three postures to strengthen the back, and now let's Christina turn upside down. Very, very important. You see, during day we bend forward so many times, so very often I tell people, instead of bending, squat down and lift things up. Don't lift heavy weight, carry weight in a way that you are taking the support of your elbows to carry weight up if it is little heavy. So all this precaution you must take, but bend backwards is not done at all, and that's why certain muscles are always weaker. So here are two postures which you should do in your routine, and that would really help. So one, which is a very popular posture, which is called as Bhujangasana. So you are lying down. लेकिन जिंदगी में यही सब होता है कि पीछे मुड़ना हम कम करते हैं, आगे मुड़ना ज़्यादा होता है, इसलिए ये करना बहुत ज़रूरी है. तो ये अब भुजंगासन करेंगे. बोथ पाम फेस ऑन द ग्राउंड, यू आर लिफ्टिंग योर हेड अप. अगर शुरुआत में टेक सम वेट ऑन योर हैंड एंड लिफ्ट योर हेड अप, टेक सम वेट बिकॉज योर बैक इज वीक. दैट्स वाई स्टे इन दैट पोजिशन विथ लिटिल वेट ऑन योर हैंड टू लिफ्ट योर हेड अप. Staying, put your neck as back as possible and stay in this position. Inhaling, you are lifting, so you are expanding your chest. Now bring back your head down. Here, understand that you are not lifting your upper body above navel. So navel has to touch the floor. आपका जो पेट है, नाभि है, उसको जमीन पर ही लगाए रखें, और ऊपर के भाग को ही आपको उठाना है. हाथ का सपोर्ट लेके उठाएं शुरुआत में. देन स्लोली स्लोली बाय प्रैक्टिसिंग यू वोंट नीड द सपोर्ट ऑफ हैंड, योर बैक विल बिकम सो स्ट्रॉन्ग, देन यू विल बी एबल टू डू दैट विदाउट द सपोर्ट ऑफ हैंड. सो यू आर कीपिंग द हैंड बट शी इज लिफ्टिंग द हैंड अप. यू कैन सी, यू कैन स्टे देयर फॉर सम टाइम. इट रियली रियली स्ट्रेंथन्स द बैक. यू विल नोटिस द पेन विच वेर यू आर गेटिंग. दैट्स एग्जैक्ट द पॉइंट विच यू आर टैकलिंग हियर. So bring it down again. So this is how you would be doing Bhujangasana. Two variation, one with the support of hand, second without the support of hand, slowly, slowly. And now the final posture is what is called as bow pose, Dhanurvakrasana or Dhanurasana. Now this is again a most traditional posture like Bhujangasana, which is recommended by all yogis, by everyone, and that should be done. So here you are folding your both the legs, holding your ankles and lifting your whole body up from front as well as from behind. See, it has become like a bow pose. The behind leg also should go up a bit more, lift them more and stay in that position. Your neck should go back and stay that position. Your whole weight is on your stomach, basically navel area. Your body is resting on only this much portion, and you are up. Come back slowly, normal position. Now here you have to understand the breathing pattern. Inhale, breathe in. When you lift yourself, you are expansion of chest, staying there, holding your breath for some time. It really invigorates your system, increases good amount of energy, Our navel is the area where lots of energy is stored, and you are really increasing that energy. So you are doing that, and that energy helps in solving the problems. And so you are doing that. अब यही भुजंगासन के बाद में धनुर्वक्रासन, इसको करने के लिए आप फिर से ध्यान दें. लेट्स डू इट अगेन. फोल्ड योर लेग्स एंड होल्ड देम. नाउ दोज हु कांट होल्ड देम, यू कुड कीप बोथ द लेग्स लिटिल सेपरेट एंड आई एम श्योर यू विल बी एबल टू होल्ड देम इफ दे आर सेपरेट. एंड नाउ लिफ्ट योर लेग्स अप एंड लिफ्ट योर होल बॉडी अप. ऐसे पूरे शरीर को ऊपर उठाइए. पैरों को थोड़ा दूर रखेंगे, और भी दूर रख सकते हैं तो आप उठा सकेंगे जब कमर कमज़ोर है तब. फिर धीरे धीरे पैरों को पास में लेके भी करना है. तो इस तरह अपने आप को ऊपर उठाना है और इसी पोजीशन में रहना है थोड़ी देर. द हेड शुड गो बैक, गर्दन पीछे, एंड लुक अप एट द सीलिंग और एट द टिप ऑफ योर नोज. स्टे इन दैट पोजीशन एंड स्लोली कम बैक टू नॉर्मल पोजीशन. सो these five asanas, very important asana, which we are supposed to do in our routines to see that our spine, basically our back, is attended, because back is doing quite a lot of work. Kamar tootna, kamar dukhna, kamar mein chatke lagna, ye sab hota rehta hai, aur isiliye kamar ka thoda dhyan dena zaruri ho jata hai. So try and see that you take care of yourself by doing at least one or two of these postures. If all five, it doesn't take much time. Regularly, sometimes in the morning, sometimes afternoon, sometimes in the evening. But you should be doing these things to help your body, to help yourself. And as far as mind is concerned, don't take tension. Take life little relaxed way. Be at ease, be easily doing things. Okay, so take charge, do your best, and we meet again. Namaste.